who's playing with a lot more speed now. Here's Nash. In front, Vesey. He scores! Oh, baby, what a play! Wow! The Rangers got from their own end down to the other end in a split second. It starts with a defensive play and then move the puck. That was Vesey deep in his own zone that made the play. He gets back into it. What a pass from Nash to Spinnerama. So Jimmy Vesey starts it in his own corner, and then he finishes it with a gorgeous move after a brilliant pass from Rick Nash. And the Rangers, with two goals in the third period, have tied it.